For my next trick, I will attempt to play a double high C on the mouthpiece. That just goes to show you, if you can buzz it, you can scuzz it.